Hi everybody, welcome once again. My friend Momo is here. You know her as Monserrath. She is gonna give you a new drawing to do, and she's gonna do this one on her own. So take it away.
Today we're gonna be doing a Poptart. First we're gonna be doing a bite for the Poptart. Like a W, but more more further away.
Spread out.
And now we should kind of like a rectangle, but leave it like that. But instead of like having a corner, we're gonna be doing it like not like it hurts, but like really like. This one now. Like this. You can do it how much big you want it. And like that. Okay? And then like this one is gonna be a kawaii one. We're gonna be doing cute eyes. So circle. And then we're just gonna be doing two of them inside, a big one and a small one. It doesn't matter if it has to be together or separate, but it has to be really cute. Color it in. And then the same one for this one. And then we're gonna be having an adorable mouth. Get the tongue in there, and then like it has like the frosting like across of it, we had to do that. So we mostly, you can start it wherever you want, and then kind of like do a wavy line, and then there too. And don't forget like the outline, so we like just start in the bottom of it, do the same like in the inside, and then stop from the frosting, and then go back here. And then you better add some sprinkles. Like really long ovals. But not that long, but like spread them around, do them like any kind of shape. Like this. And that's it. I'm gonna be coloring it.
Grrrr.